If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us.
The man who will always be remembered for his peppy songs and his hearty laugh, Wajid Khan of the famous duo Sajid Wajid, left us for his heavenly abode on 1st June 2020. Here are a few facts about this talented music composer and singer that every fan must know. Family of legendary musicians. Wajid Khan belonged to the family of legends, and he had started learning music at a tender age of 7. He's the son of the famous tabla player Ustad Sharafat Ali Khan, who himself had worked with several other renowned musicians in the Indian cinema. Grandson of a Padma Shri winner. Wajid's grandfather, Ustad Abdul Latif Khan, was a Padma Shri awardee, a musician and an instrumentalist. He was known for his proficiency in Sarangi and continued the lineage of music in the family. Break in the industry. Wajid Khan, along with his brother Sajid Khan, entered Bollywood through Salman Khan's film Pyar Kiya Toh Darna Kya in 1998. Salman Khan, who's the godfather of many, was the first to give the music composer a break in the industry. Reality shows. The duo Sajid Wajid also served as mentors on reality shows Sare Gama Pa Singing Superstar and Sare Gama Pa 2012. Not just that, the title tracks of the popular reality TV show Big Boss Season 4 and Season 6 were also composed by Sajid Wajid. Awards and recognitions. Sajid Wajid have won several awards such as Filmfare, Mirchi Music Awards, Zee Cine Awards, amongst many more. But the composers pleasantly surprised everybody when the two won over 8 awards for their spectacular music in Salman Khan and Sonakshi Sinha's starrer Dabang. Last work. Wajid Khan, who shared a very close relation with the Bhaijaan of Bollywood Salman Khan, also composed his last song for Bhaijaan. The song Bhai Bhai was used by Salman to spread the message of unity and brotherhood in these trying times of coronavirus. We pray for Wajid Khan's family in these tough times, and may his soul rest in peace.